Welcome back to episode 27 of our Darkness Falls playthrough. So overnight, we've been mining iron. We're up to almost 64,000. We'll get up to 65, then we'll get out of here. There we go, 65,000. Be a pretty good haul for a little bit. Get out of here. Grab our turrets back. And let's get back to the base. Get these turned in. Alright, get these turned in. Get this iron smelting down. We make some steel. We're gonna be mainly getting the horde base ready today is the plan. We might go out and do our infested quest for Bob. And then get at least one of those knocked out. And then we'll work on horde base after that. Let me get all this put away. And we'll meet you after that. Alright, let's get our turrets placed. And let's start this one up. Pretty easy one. Grab these back, and then we have another mission. Right to the south, so let's head and do that one. Oh, I heard you. Another one? There we go. Alright. Oops, excuse me. Let's get this one started. Doing pretty good so far. Do I need that? Let's head up. Oh, of course the door would open. Boots, really? What are you in here? Another treasure map. Nail gun sales were decent. We'll take it with us. Anything in here with you, Yeti? Food pile? Really? Yeah. Messing up there. Alright. Head up again. We're headed up again. Okay. Oh! Get at me quick. Oh, fucking hit. One fell down in the hole, yep. Thing up here doesn't really look like it. Nope. Guess then we're probably supposed to go down. Same sandwich we don't need. Another pancake, we'll take that one with us. Coil ammo, retracting. The retracting? I think it was. Yep, retracting stock mod. Titanium boots. Those will sell for decent. Look, well, we got out this hallway. This goes up to where we already were. Alright, so it looks like we're heading down in this hole. Ooh, that's a biker. God, they're tough. 4x4 truck to... Oh, is that... What is going on out there? Alright, let's hurry up and get through here. Without bringing them over, hopefully. Looks like it's going to be the end. I think they found us. Oh yeah, they definitely found us. Well, here's more. Brew feather. Ooh-wee. Body breaking. Like somebody's walking. I don't hear anybody else. Let's get our loot and get the heck out of here. Nobody up front. Oh, I don't see anybody in the back. Golly, that was terrifying. Nail gun sells for decent. We'll take it with. And the rest of those were decent. Nothing really great. Oh. Zombies sneaking up on us. And we'll drink that orange tea, because I know we gotta be thirsty. Take that with us. Alright, this mission's done. Last box. Now let's get out of here. Get back to Bob, get these turned in. All right, Scout, what do you got for us? Coil Sniper, gonna sell for the most. Impact Bracing Mod.
Can I trust you?
Take the Starving Tourist. What do you got, Bob? Chili Dog. Take the exploding crossbow bolts. Yeah, they sell for the. They're gonna sell for the most. Bitbox. Let's take the working stiff.
Well, alrighty then. Let's get the ball rolling.
Let's sell Bob all this crap we got. Airdrop is right towards our next two missions. Let's go grab that on our way. Alright, start this one up. And it took trees down behind me. Oh, I took that one right to the face. One ear of supercorn. Alright. Take these, let's go get that airdrop. Bunch of garbage. Hmm. Nothing really great in that airdrop. Guns loaded. Just make sure our turrets are loaded. Get this one started up. Missing three times. Garbage. Take my vitamin. We don't need that. Pick these up and move in. That one doesn't help for much. Titanium shovel, and it's better than mine. We'll take that. Any more boxes out in the middle? So far, nothing. There's one. Seed. Get this box here. Take all that with us. Don't need the paper. That looks like just the last room now. Wonder what the repair is on this one. Lost a little bit, but not much. Holy crap. Upgrade anymore. Let's get this part dug out. we came right to the stairs. Down one more. That'll work. Now we can dig the rest of this out.
What are you looking for?
Right there. Just in case she shows up. Which she probably will.
Can I trust you?
Let us. You did it. Great job, Traveler.
Alright, there's that. That's dug out. Take you out. Let it work. That should be it. I just gotta fill everything in. Oh, what's the spot over here? go. So that's the bottom. We're just going to fill in this other side. Make the upgrades for everything to concrete down here. And then we'll probably do the pillars and the main pieces out of steel. I don't know if we'll go all the way up to forged steel on those yet. But that's going to be it for episode 27. If you like the content, please consider liking and subscribing, and we'll see you in the next episode.